folks, Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral in Eugene, and this is a brand new 2024, and it is the floor plan is a 22 MLS. It's got a very big open floor plan in a small package, so you'll love it. It's one of the more popular floor plans currently in the industry, and that's what you'll see here in a minute when I go on the inside. But if you have any questions at the end of the video, you'll see my cell phone, and that's 541-521-3642. You can get a hold of me 7 days a week till 9 o'clock, and I tell you what, it's a great opportunity here. The floor plans that we have nowadays are so special and so unique, and this is one of the no exceptions for sure, because it is a great layout. It is by Keystone, and Keystone is one of the better companies out there. The bigger companies, they certainly take very good care of their warranties. They do have a 3-year industry, not necessarily exclusive, but it's one of the best ones of the chassis, and it's transferable, so you can actually have a selling feature when you do decide to get rid of it if you need to. You do have the larger tanks. You've got the power tongue jack that's lighted up front. You have room for the batteries that you'll see there, and there is a disconnect for that, so you can shut that 12 volt power off as you need to for storage down, you know, during the winter time. You do also have metal as opposed to a plasticky fiberglass or pylon, so I like the metal up on the front there that goes up over. You'll see they have the new clasps on here, which I like as well too. Instead of the magnets, it's designed to where, you know, really if a heavy wind comes along, it's not going to blow down on your head. You got all that nice storage pass through, so again, pretty common thing that way, but it's nice to have. You also have push button jacks front and rear. You have a really, really large patio on it. What I say about that again, bigger the patio, the bigger the party. So look at that outside, you got a really nice area. Your step, having that larger platform getting in and out, and that sturdy step makes it very nice to have for getting in and out. The screen package on there, the grab handle, your speakers, they do kind of nice with the way they do the hideout vinyl on that, makes it nice having it go vertical like that. You do also have the dark wheels, makes it really nice. And they do have a gas line that goes up underneath there. You have an outside shower, hot and cold. Pre-wired for a camera, and it is pre-set here for a ladder. If you want to get a ladder to go up on top, you'll see that it is a walkable roof with that nice truss roof up there. It makes it nice and sturdy for getting up and doing servicing if you need to. Outside for your cable, park cable, and your power source. It's really popular again now to get your endless hot water, so you end up having that as you need to on getting water. It's kind of leaves it a little bit better than having a cold shower after about 2 minutes, so it makes it nice to have that endless water. The diamond plate material up front for nicks and dents. Let's go inside, we'll show you how unique this floor plan is. As you see, it's a very open layout. You have the couch right across from the booth. The table can be adjusted and moved around if necessary, and brought outside if somebody wants to do that for, you know, convenience, be able to use that on the outside for your big patio party. You do end up having your storage up underneath here. You see that's all sealed off there, so you can have your pillows and sheets and linen and stuff there. You do have plug-ins on both sides. Little flip up here, kind of it gains access down below if you do want to put like your laundry chute down there, a basket. You do have the shelf that can come out here, so you can have long items in there or just use it for sweatshirts and shirts and stuff like that. And that's on both sides. You got storage up here with a lip to kind of hold some items in there. Again, soft items. You got your jackknife sofa, so that'll make into a quick folding bed for a small adult or for a young person. You do also have storage, so you can kind of hold that up to get some of your bigger items underneath there. Makes it nice as well. A big window for extra light. Also a big window on the side here that is going out to the patio, so you can kind of be a part of that and, you know, contact with somebody by opening the window there. You do have the cabinets on both sides. Here, a nice pantry with more storage. And you're going to have the microwave here, because you do have an oven down below with the glass observation window there. It's nice. And you end up having your refrigerator, which is going to be a 12-volt refrigerator. Gives you a nice large capacity and storage both in the freezer and the refrigerator part of it. And you do end up having on the drawers here, you see there's four that you've got, and then some storage underneath. And then on top of that, so you've got counter space here, and then you got all this counter space here. Isn't that nice? And more storage. They got the kind of fuse area here, all kind of nicely hidden. And you've got storage. Look at all that. Everything's all clearly marked with the red and the blue for your plumbing now. Makes it easier for servicing down the road. Nice big window we talked about, all that. And then look at all this here. And that's also got a nice lip up there for extra storage, so you can put lots of items in there. And when you look here at the bathroom, the shower is a low step-in shower. You got lots of counter space in that, you know, by the sink. And you got a medicine cabinet, vent up in the ceiling, and you also have the skylight over the shower. So lots of room, little pocket door so the door doesn't get in your way. So I like the way they design all of that. What you find is one of the best layouts in a smaller trailer that is good for entertaining, because you still have your couch and your booth. You can play some games. You can put that table in front of the couch if you prefer, or take it outside under the patio awning. You got plenty of height in here. You know, I'm just under 6'2", so you got plenty of room here for those taller kids of today and everything. So you got a great floor plan that's going to be good for a lot of different folks out there. And if you have any questions, of course you will, give me a call. We'll talk about this one, and we'll talk about maybe other floor plans that might even be a better fit for you guys. And you know, we just want to get you out there enjoying the adventure. And so hopefully we'll talk to you soon. Thank you.